And now, you and I will find out who tonight's winner will be. Thank you very much. I have just been handed the list from Jane Bates of the Winter Haven firm of Carter, Belcourt, and Atkinson. Ladies, I thank you all, and I wish you all the best of luck. The results for the Miss Florida Teen USA pageant are, our fourth runner-up is Miss Pamela Moore. Our third runner-up is Kelly Gaudette. Our second runner-up is April Tebow. Ladies and gentlemen, our first runner-up is Melissa Cusada. And that means Corrina Clark of Tampa, you are Miss Florida Teen USA 1995. And you're taking the step representing Florida in the nationally televised Miss Teen USA pageant. We wish you all the very best of luck at the Nationals. And from the Lakeland Center, this is Bill Murphy saying good night. Thank you, everyone. Back to you, Jamie.
Congratulations to our winner as she begins her reign as Miss Florida Teen USA. And congratulations to all of the contestants for working so hard and shining so brightly. We'd also like to thank everyone who made the 1995 Miss Florida Teen USA pageant a success, especially our gracious hosts, the warm and friendly people from Central Florida. I'm Jamie Solinger. Thank you for joining us tonight.
Central Florida Transit, the official bus line of the Miss Florida Teen USA pageant. For information, call toll-free 1-800-282-1284.
Want to keep the memories forever? Videos from past Tel-Air Interest productions of Miss Florida USA and Miss Florida Teen USA competitions are wonderful keepsakes. Enjoy the state television broadcast and finals, preliminary night shows, and the one-of-a-kind behind-the-scenes series that takes you to unprecedented places in Sunshine State pageantry. Official program books are also available and look great on any coffee table.